This is Eurobox. We can live training many camera on Eurobox to do the Facebook Live, YouTube Live, and the Twitch Live. It is no problem. Does the Eurobox can do the 4-channel more live training? The answer is no. Today, I will show you how to let the Eurobox do the vertical 4-channel more. I will use the iPhone, iPad to do the 4-channel mode. Okay, the idea is that Eurobox connect the two camera sources and its HDMI output connect to the, this is a Fable iOS HDMI capture card. It can let the HDMI signal input and be input into the iOS. And I can use the iOS to do the Facebook 4-channel mode. First, I will connect the two video sources. This is Sony camcorder. Connect to the HDMI 1. Sony camera. And its HDMI output connect to the Fable iOS HDMI capture card. HDMI input. And iOS output, it needs the DC5 voltage. USB cable. USB cable connect to the iPad. You need prepare the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. And need the charge. Edit. And its video source is from the Eurobox Pro HDMI output. HDMI output. And HDMI output connect to the iOS capture card. Okay. For Eurobox, please turn to the monitor mode. See, you can do the switch. The audio, we just turn on HDMI 1, turn off the HDMI 2, and another turn off, just the HDMI 1. And then I will set up something in the iOS. Turn on the app MediaLink Live. MediaLink Live. This one. Okay. First, we turn off the speaker. Okay, and I will show the PGM mode. This is a multi-view, so I will set up the PGM mode. PGM, turn on, yes. And you can switch. Yes. And then we will do the 4-channel mode. Please see this number. Turn 90 degree. And then your camera must turn 90 degree. Okay, 90 degree. The rotation direction must be the same. Okay, and then we do the Facebook Live. Management. Edit. Facebook. Finish. Back. I set up the resolution HD and the bitrate, this one. In the back, go, Facebook, I do the Facebook page, this one, start. Okay, we do the Facebook Live, and you can use the finger to control the video source. Switch, 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 switch. Yes, this is a Facebook fortune mode. Use the same idea. We also can use the USB-C iPad. This is USB-C iPad. When you use the USB-C iPad Pro, please prepare the USB-C hub. Okay, do again. Okay, change. This is USB-C hub. Connect it, and then connect the iPad Pro, and then turn on the app MediaLink Live. It's one. You see? And use the same idea. Use the same idea. Turn off the speaker, and turn the 90 degree. Okay. And then Facebook Live. This time I do the timeline personal life. You also can use your mobile phone to see. This is my Facebook Live. This one.
This is my Facebook Live.
This one. Okay, we also can change the video source. Okay, see, change.